Got the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy, had a little bad enough. We stay good friends, we get too wavy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe, you know me, and you knew me back then, and you know how it goes when I see you again. You know I'm making my way to your ends, and you know I need you to be there for me.
You a little post-so baby, you a little 48 baby, got a little candy in a pocket, she gon' take off like a.
You already know.
Dirtied up a cup, I'm on the north side. Text you, but I know you probably cross side. Know I gotta come and check the whole man, baby. Hold tight. I just touched the city with the cheap block stainers. And we got adopted by some fit for strangers. You know what it means when I twist these fingers. Me and you being on a first name basis. Why you think I hate it when you talk that Drake shit? Same reason that you never left me hanging. Same reason that I tried to make you famous. Same reason that I tried to show you just who I was.
Outside of the club, outside the things that a man in like me does, outside of the things that would cause you to judge, outside of the club, show you just who I was. Outside of the club, outside the things that a man like me does, outside.
Yo, I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. I got one virtual, got one in that day, the only two, man. How many times have I shown it through, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's, all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next. Okay, 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 we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, the only two, man. How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the bills or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the Owls, and the Twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, easy and handed it off. I still got no fumbles, I'm on a hot 100, numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle, I'm in the win, a million in chocolate chips, and that's your time my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on the whip and a crown on the six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers, hey, hey. Yeah, but I can see my petty reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And we thought I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen.
Listen, you can hear them calling my name. I'm all over. talking about on your time.
This hair is pretty dope. I think it's so cute. I just feel like it's so cute. Like, I was sleeping with this and I popped it. How I did that, y'all, I probably installed this wig in like an hour. This wig is so simple because you don't have to bleach it. You don't really have to pluck. I mean, you pluck the edges, but that probably take like not even 10 minutes, honestly. Like, I definitely recommend going and buy this wig off of Amazon. They got a 20% coupon on this wig as well. Go shop with them because they ate on this wig. The parts look clean. The parts are very, very clean. Like, do you see that? I'm gonna just leave this down because it's just gonna keep on fooling. It's just so cute. It's so cute. Like, okay, so what I would say is foundation or whatever you use to put your color into the wig, don't put it in the cap because the cap is protected. It has like another like mesh or another type of material in the inside of the cap so that, you know, the parts and stuff don't mess up. So do not do that, because I did that and it didn't make no sense to do, because it's not gonna be showing really. When I put it on the inside of the cap, you couldn't really see it. So that's why I really went in each and every part. Got my little eyebrow thing and I put it on, put the makeup on. And honestly, I just really like it. This is a synthetic wig. It is a little shiny, but I can easily take care of that. I just didn't do it now because, girl, I ain't got time for that. And it's about to go to sleep. This is my first braided wig. She is a butterfly locks. Like, come on, bro. Like, I would definitely work with them again if they want to work with me again. It was just a little difficult cutting the air tabs, because remember, there's a cap under the cap, so you gotta cut through both of those. But overall, this is a really good wig, like, honestly. So go cop up, go buy y'all one of these wigs. I feel like I'm so bad at putting on mascara. Like, you see that clump? Ooh, that definitely did something though. Hold on. I guess I ain't doing nothing. And I got hair. Like, I got some lashes. But they want to act like they non-existent. And that's not cool, bro. Y'all, I've been so depressed lately. So this is definitely taking me out of my little depressed state. I don't really know why they come, but girl, I'm just trying to live my best life and you over here trying to be depressed. You ain't got time for that. My camera is so weird. Like, why does it keep getting so yellow? Originally I was gonna put on lashes, but I actually like the natural type of look without lashes. So y'all, this hair is like so cute. I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like in the back, because there was a lace at the back and I had to cut it, but it didn't have no baby hairs back there. I wish it did have baby hairs so I could do like the back of my edges, but not edges, but you know, like your little kitchen area. Yeah, I wanted to do that, put some little swoopy woopy things, curls and all that. But let me show y'all how the back looked. I don't know if it's gonna look good or not, but let's see.
Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck?
How'd I look? I can't really see. Well, I can't see at all. Actually, see. Yeah, without my glasses, I can't see nothing. Oh my god. I'm using this to really look. Ooh, girl, you see my kitchen? Yeah, we can brush that with them. Mm-mm-mm. So that's how it look at the back. Mm-mm. Order me by my kitchen back there. Yeah, let's get rid of that kitchen real quick. So I'm about to do that because who's walking outside? Nobody's gonna be looking at my hair like, girl. I can't even see what I'm doing. Yeah, I think I got it. Girl, we're gonna figure this out together. Ooh. Alright, I wish y'all could see. Okay. Okay, let's see. Did that come out good? Oh! Girl. Okay, we're gonna try to swoop the other way. Oh. What the hell, bro? How did it clump? Why is it clump? Okay, you know what? Let's take a tie of this. Maybe I can brush it down. I look better than having all that kitchen. Girl, we gonna try to do this side, cause. Or like kitchen that they're cooking for. No. What I'm doing, I can't see. Just. Oh, that's too much. I'm gonna have my edges wet back there. Mm-mm. Oh, the kitchen. I don't need the kitchen to be white. I need the kitchen to be clean and crispy, though. I feel like I'm getting it all. I'm literally getting it all down my neck. Some here because it's like, I don't know, like, why are you up in the air? All right, yeah, I ain't got time. Anyways, all right, let me turn my camera so y'all can see. Like this one, and this one not even good. Child, what happened? They all shriveled up. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm about to put a scarf on this because, baby. Mm-mm. But this one, I had this shit for years, and it's like all shriveled. I just want to be able to like put it up and it'd be so cute. Oh, maybe if I go like this, so you can see. Please, don't let my edges mess up. I worked too hard on my edges to mess up right now. Okay, this is kind of cute. Okay, got it. Thing just stabbed me in my eye. We loved each other. I thought we was family. Thought you was my bestie. You gonna stab me in the back? You gonna stab me in the back? Alright. You don't have to go to cook it. You both semi cook it. Okay. Cool. We just love that. I just want a cute bow. Y'all don't mind my underarms, okay? I'm about to wax him. Just hold on. I'm like so. I'm so out of breath. I'm gonna also put the link of this hair in the description box. Okay. So I'm gonna do this for real. The kitchen show. The kitchen still show. Oh, chow. Look how it's just straggly. Okay, we gonna brush that back up. Yeah, at this point, the kitchen about to get brushed up because I can't do it anymore. Ow, the gel like hardened. Yeah, tuck it in there. Okay, let's see, is it going? Are you going? Yeah, I mean, we still got a little, I can't control this part, okay? Oh well. Better than looking at this. Okay, chill. You gonna tuck that part in too? Mm-hmm. Come on. I think they talk. Let's see if they talk. Yes, sir. Alright, all the kitchen is gone for the most part. Not 100%, maybe like 92%. Because I'm a little straggly one back there, the little small kitchen. I can't control that, okay? But this is the hair. Okay, very, very cute. This one giving box braid, but you know it's fun. It's fun. It's still cute though. See if I can hide it. That was a workout. I'm sorry. I don't know if it was a workout for you, but God, I'm out of breath. This is just so cute. I don't like how this is like a line. It's like irritating me, but I'm not even gonna touch it, because when your edges is decent looking, don't touch it, because then it goes from decent to horrible. We don't want that. So I'm gonna just leave it. Go by my day, my night. Okay, so I angled the camera up so y'all can really get in tune, because look at my hair. This wig is giving us so many different levels. Like, cop up, bro. Cop up. All right. Let's see it. We're gonna do the spin again. You can see the back. Ow. All right. Giving what it was supposed to give. I don't know why my camera can get so orange like that. It's getting me tight, but you know, cop up. Period. Oh, this is 48 inches, by the way. 48 inches, girl. I would have thought this is like 60, 80, 54 inches. I don't know. It's long. I'm pretty short, so this is real long on me. So if you're tall, I'm pretty sure it's still gonna touch your butt. Like, if you like 5'7", I'm pretty sure it's still gonna touch your butt. So the tall girls could wear this, the short girls could wear this, it just be down to your ankles. But you know, that's fine. We like our hair long. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like, comment, subscribe. Go cop up with this company, because they did what they were supposed to do. They did what they were supposed to do, and they gave what it was supposed to give. Bye, guys. Okay, because why did the quality just go down when I... Don't play with me right now. Not right now. Y'all enjoy my lopsided bun, because apparently I can't do a bun. I mean, to be fair, the whole thing was just falling apart. What can I say?